So when we got to know about us winning the top three finalist prize, we were very excited and happy. Probably because that we knew that our competitors were mostly senior research scientists and postdoc. We came up with this idea of the skin lightening cream, which is what P&G focuses on. So the skin lightening cream market is very big worldwide. And also in China, there's this smartphone app called the Meitu Xiuxiu that is like blowing up in popularity. So our inspiration is to combine this skin lightening cream and this smartphone app. Our product is called Lumina. This app is able to capture specific dark spot on the user face. And based on this data, we are able to customize the right dosage of skin lightening cream according to each individual. The experience is quite different from what PhD student has experienced inside the lab. So in this competition, we are exposed to the business side of things, such as the importance of intellectual property, managing finances, which is critical for the company, and also the logistic issue. So the market we are targeting is China, and China is a huge country of 1 billion people. So the logistic issues has to be sorted out as we will be delivering the products to their place. One word of advice to the young scientists is that don't worry about the competition, just get a group of like-minded friends or colleagues to join the competition. Even if you don't win, you'll be able to meet future entrepreneurs and also learn the basics of business plan presentation.